हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू लिखो स्टेनो एकेडमी। दोस्तों, आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं और अपने फ्रेंड्स में, ग्रुप्स में इस चैनल को रेकमेंड कर सकते हैं डेली डिक्टेशंस के लिए, और स्टेनोग्राफी से रिलेटेड कोई डाउट्स है तो उनके सॉल्यूशंस के लिए आप बेल आइकन प्रेस कर लीजिए ताकि आपको डेली डिक्टेशंस की नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाए। आज आपको ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 71 की डिक्टेशन दूंगा। सबसे पहले 70 वर्ड पर मिनट पर, उसके बाद 85 एंड देन 105 वर्ड पर मिनट पर। सो सबसे पहले मैं आपको डिक्टेशन दे रहा हूँ 70 वर्ड पर मिनट पर, बी रेडी फॉर इट। I may draw the attention of the house to a special feature of the budget, and it is this: with all the heavy expenditure on defense to the tune of 30%, the developmental activity has not been slowed down. Today, we are spending about 19% on the different development activities. But in this respect, I would like to submit that the allocation for education in the budget continues to be at 2 to 3%. I think education is a very important subject as it affects the minds of our younger generation, and it gives us the necessary technical personnel who are, so to say, the hands and feet of our development. What we find here is that instead of making an increase in this particular direction on education, we are keeping it at the same level. I would submit that the finance minister should give his due consideration for increasing the budget on education. Now, I turn to the performance and the working of the ministries. I would like to say something first about the work that the Planning Commission is doing. Of course, the Planning Commission is doing an excellent work. It is at present preparing the 4th 5-year plan. Not only that, it is preparing a perspective plan for a number of years. It is also giving a vision. It is also suggesting certain priorities in so far as the progress of our country is concerned. The Planning Commission is also carrying out different kinds of studies and researches, but at the same time, what I feel is that the Commission must apply itself also to the weaker sections of the society, namely the landless laborers, the artisans, and those who are living in the rural areas. It must also apply itself as to how the weaker areas or the underdeveloped areas in our country can be helped. I know that the Planning Commission has prepared certain indicators and has asked the state governments to show which are underdeveloped according to the indicators, but that much of attention will not do. We have to give more attention because if such areas continue, so in the different states in our country, it will hamper the general progress of the country. From the questions that are asked in this house, the minister will know the anxiety amongst the members. So, I would suggest for the consideration of the minister that a special wing be established in the planning commission to study and prepare schemes for such regions. Today, only 7 states have informed as per indicators about these regions, and even then, I would submit that a special wing may be constituted in the planning commission to study and prepare schemes for such regions. This wing should not merely prepare schemes, but it must at the same time also watch the implementation of the schemes that are meant for such regions. The Planning Commission must direct that a special provision be made and priority given to all the schemes for such regions. The economic development of such a region depends upon the building up of economic overheads in that particular region, and you will find, as I have given certain figures, that in so far as Marathwada area is concerned, there is lack of such economic overheads. Therefore, industries are not coming up, and since industries are not coming up, other developments are also failing short. So, I would request the consideration may be given to constituting a special wing in the planning commission for the underdeveloped areas. Coming to the Ministry of Education, what I find is that the Ministry of Education has been going after too many things. It is going after too many changes and also too many experimentations. I think the time has come when we should stop this policy of going after too many changes and too many experimentations in the field of education. It is because of this that we have not been able to achieve after 18 years of freedom, a common pattern throughout the country. I think a plea has already been made by a lady member about the pattern. Different patterns exist in different states of our country. One does not know what has happened to the educational objectives that have been incorporated in the different reports with regard to primary education, secondary education, and college education. Nobody has tried to peruse as to how far the educational objectives that have been incorporated in these reports have been put through in the different states. As far as I know, basic education is not being worked in the spirit in which it ought to be, and there are different misconceptions about it. So, it should be seen by the education ministry that instead of going after too many changes and too many experiments, they concentrate and see that at least a common pattern of education at the primary level, the secondary level, and the college level is evolved throughout the country. So, दोस्तों ये dictation थी 70 word per minute की और अब मैं आपको dictation दूंगा 85 word per minute पर. So, be ready for it. I may draw the attention of the house to a special feature of the budget, and it is this. With all the heavy expenditure on defense to the tune of 30%, the developmental activity has not been slowed down. Today, we are spending about 19% on the different development activities. But in this respect, I would like to submit that the allocation for education in the budget continues to be at 2-3%. I think education is a very important subject as it affects the minds of our younger generation, and it gives us the necessary technical personnel who are, so to say, the hands and feet of our development. What we find here is that instead of making an increase in this particular direction on education, we are keeping it at the same level. I would submit that the finance minister should give his due consideration for increasing the budget on education. Now, I turn to the performance and the working of the ministries. I would like to say something first about the work that the Planning Commission is doing. Of course, the Planning Commission is doing an excellent job. It is at present preparing the 4th 5-year plan. Not only that, it is preparing a perspective plan for a number of years. इट इज ऑल्सो गिविंग ए विजन, इट इज ऑल्सो सजेस्टिंग सर्टेन प्रायोरिटीज इन सो फार एज द प्रोग्रेस ऑफ अवर कंट्री इज कंसर्न्ड. द प्लानिंग कमीशन इज ऑल्सो कैरिंग आउट डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ स्टडीज एंड रिसर्चेज, बट एट द सेम टाइम वट आई फील इज दैट द कमीशन मस्ट अप्लाई इट्सेल्फ ऑल्सो टू द वीकर सेक्शंस ऑफ द सोसाइटी, नेमली द लैंडलेस लेबरर्स, द आर्टिसंस एंड दोज हु आर लिविंग इन द रूरल एरियाज. इट मस्ट ऑल्सो अप्लाई इट्सेल्फ एज टू हाउ द वीकर एरियाज और द अंडर डेवलप्ड एरियाज इन आवर कंट्री कैन बी हेल्प्ड. आई नो दैट द प्लानिंग कमीशन हैज प्रिपेयर्ड सर्टेन इंडिकेटर्स एंड हैज आस्क्ड द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स टू शो विच आर द रीजन्स विच आर अंडर डेवलप्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंडिकेटर्स, बट दैट मच ऑफ अटेंशन विल नॉट डू. वी हैव टू गिव मोर अटेंशन बिकॉज इफ सच एरियाज कंटिन्यू सो इन द डिफरेंट स्टेट्स इन आवर कंट्री इट विल हैम्पर द जनरल प्रोग्रेस ऑफ द कंट्री. From the questions that are asked in this house, the minister will know the anxiety amongst the members. So, I would suggest for the consideration of the minister that a special wing be established in the planning commission to study and prepare schemes for such regions. Today, only 7 states have informed as per indicators about these regions, and even then, I would submit that a special wing may be constituted in the Planning Commission to study and prepare schemes for such regions. This wing should not merely prepare schemes, but it must at the same time also watch the implementation of the schemes that are meant for such regions. The Planning Commission must direct that a special provision be made and priority given to all the schemes for such regions. The economic development of such a region depends upon the building up of economic overheads in that particular region, and you will find, as I have given certain figures, that in so far as Marathwada area is concerned, there is lack of such economic overheads. Therefore, industries are not coming up, and since industries are not coming up, other developments are also falling short. So, I would request that consideration may be given to constituting a special wing in the Planning Commission for the underdeveloped areas. Coming to the Ministry of Education, what I find is that the Ministry of Education has been going after too many things. It is going after too many changes and also too many experimentations. I think the time has come when we should stop this policy of गोइंग आफ्टर टू मैनी चेंजेस एंड टू मैनी एक्सपेरिमेंटेशंस इन द फील्ड ऑफ एडुकेशन. इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ दिस दैट वी हैव नॉट बीन एबल टू अचीव आफ्टर 18 ईयर्स ऑफ फ्रीडम ए कॉमन पैटर्न थ्रू आउट द कंट्री. आई थिंक ए प्ली has already been made by a lady member about the pattern. Different patterns exist in different states of our country. One does not know what has happened to the educational objectives that have been incorporated in the different reports with regard to primary education, secondary education, and college education. Nobody has tried to peruse as to how far the educational objectives that have been incorporated in these reports have been put through in the different states. As far as I know, basic education is not being worked in the spirit in which it ought to be, and there are different misconceptions about it. So, it should be seen by the Education Ministry that instead of going after too many changes and too many experimentations, they concentrate and see that at least a common pattern of education at the primary level, the secondary level, and the college level is evolved throughout the country. So, दोस्तों ये dictation थी 85 word per minute की, और अब आज की final dictation मैं आपको दूंगा 105 word per minute पर. So, be ready for it. I may draw the attention of the house to a special feature of the budget, and it is this. With all the heavy expenditure on defense to the tune of 30%, the developmental activity has not been slowed down. Today, we are spending about 19% on the different development activities. But in this respect, I would like to submit that the allocation for education in the budget continues to be at 2-3%. I think education is a very important subject as it affects the minds of our younger generation, and it gives us the necessary technical personnel who are, so to say, the hands and feet of our development. What we find here is that instead of making an increase in this particular direction on education, we are keeping it at the same level. I would submit that the finance minister should give his due consideration for increasing the budget on education. Now, I turn to the performance and the working of the ministries. I would like to say something first about the work that the Planning Commission is doing. Of course, the Planning Commission is doing an excellent work. It is at present preparing the 4th 5-year plan. Not only that, it is preparing a perspective plan for a number of years. It is also giving a vision. It is also suggesting certain priorities in so far as the progress of our country is concerned. The Planning Commission is also carrying out different kinds of studies and researches. But at the same time, what I feel is that the Commission must apply itself also to the weaker sections of the society, namely the landless laborers, the artisans, and those who are living in the rural areas. It must also apply itself as to how the weaker areas or the underdeveloped areas in our country can be helped. I know that the Planning Commission has prepared certain indicators and has asked the state governments to show which are the regions which are underdeveloped according to the indicators. But that much of attention will not do. We have to give more attention, because if such areas continue so in the different states in our country, it will hamper the general progress of the country. From the questions that are asked in this house, the minister will know the anxiety amongst the members. So I would suggest for the consideration of the minister that a special wing be established in the Planning Commission to study and prepare schemes for such reasons. Today, only 7 states have informed as per indicators about these regions, and even then, I would submit that a special wing may be constituted in the Planning Commission to study and prepare schemes for such reasons. This wing should not merely prepare schemes, but it must at the same time also watch the implementation of the schemes that are meant for such reasons. The Planning Commission must direct that a special provisions be made and priority given to all the schemes for such reasons. The economic development of such a region depends upon the building up of economic overheads in that particular region, and you will find, as I have given certain figures, that in so far as Marathawada area is concerned, there is lack of such economic overheads. Therefore, industries are not coming up, and since industries are not coming up, other developments are also falling short. So, I would request that consideration may be given to constituting a special wing in the Planning Commission for the underdeveloped areas. Coming to the Ministry of Education, what I find is that the Ministry of Education has been going after too many things. It is going after too many changes and also too many experimentations. I think the time has come when we should stop this policy of going after too many changes and too many experimentations in the field of education. It is because of this that we have not been able to achieve, after 18 years of freedom, a common pattern throughout the country. I think a plea has already been made by a lady member about the pattern. Different patterns exist in different states of our country. One does not know what has happened to the educational objectives that have been incorporated in the different reports with regard to primary education, secondary education, and college education. Nobody has tried to peruse as to how far the educational objectives that have been incorporated in these reports have been put through in the different states. As far as I know, basic education is not being worked in the spirit in which it ought to be, and there are different misconceptions about it. So, it should be seen by the Education Ministry that instead of going after too many changes and too many experimentations, they concentrate and see that at least a common pattern of education at the primary level, the secondary level, and the college level is evolved throughout the country. So, दोस्तों इसी के साथ फिनिश होती है आज की तीनों डिक्टेशन. ये डिक्टेशन लास्ट वाली थी 105 वर्ड पर मिनट पर. उम्मीद करता हूँ आप लोगों ने अच्छे से लिखा होगा और रेगुलर आप मेहनत कर रहे हैं लगातार. स्किल टेस्ट कभी भी हो, आपको अपनी मेहनत करनी है आने वाले हर स्किल टेस्ट के लिए। आपसे मुलाकात करूंगा अगली क्लास में अगले ट्रांसक्रिप्शन के साथ। तब तक के लिए बाय बाय, टेक केयर।